Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Works. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to view the followers in one of my Instagram friend profile, and it shows, "Sorry, we could not complete your request. Please try again in a moment." So how to fix this issue? So very simple method is, so now in this section, in bottom it shows some icons. So here you can press your Insta profile picture icon, and it shows my Instagram profile details. So here you can press this horizontal three lines icon, and it is placed at almost top of right side corner, and go to settings, and it shows all the settings category. So here I try to access about section and go to app updates. So here you can check it if these three options are enabled or not. So once you check it, and then go back to the settings section. So now this time you can click to access account settings, and it shows lots of categories. So here you can go to cellular data use, and then click to enable this option, data saver mode, because if you turn on this option, your Instagram videos won't load and it will play very smoothly by using the low data. So once you've done this process, just one time log out your Instagram profile. But you can disable this option, remember login info, and click to log out. So next you can open your settings menu, and then search reset network settings, and click to open it. So here you can select your data connection SIM card, and finally you can press reset settings and click to reset. So once you reset your all network settings, just one time restart your Android mobile. So after the restarting is completed, now I try to connect my mobile into Wi-Fi network, and my connection is made successfully. So now I try to open the Google Play Store. So here you can check it if your Instagram app is updated or not. So once you update the latest version, so just click to open it, and then log in your Instagram account. So finally I try to access one of my Instagram friend profile. But friends, now this time you can see it shows all the followers from my Instagram friend profile. So now this time it does not show any other error notifications. So anyway, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box. And thanks for watching.